Holmes, you simply have to face up to it. You need to have a serious discussion with Kate about her origins.
I can't.
No more excuses. She will learn soon enough that Alice is leaving. This other hidden secret. She will not forgive you.
She does not need to know why.
No? So she will blame you for Alice's departure. Is that what you want?
No, I certainly... It's as Kate said, I always do the wrong thing where she's concerned.
Now look here. I'll take care of your case once we're back at Baker Street.
Cabby, why have we stopped?
The road to the square is blocked, sir.
Why?
There's been a bad road accident.
Oh, splendid.
We'd better hurry. There may be injured who need help. His pupils are constricted, but they are moving. He is still alive. He has stopped breathing. There's no heartbeat. I must act quickly to save him. Thank goodness. This man will live. Holmes, don't just stand there. Do something.
I would have died if not for you.
Here! Over here!
Thank you so much.
There are no wounds or injuries.
I'd better call for Watson.
See no visible injuries. Perhaps I could use ammonia. Ah!
my head.
Don't worry, I'm okay.
Oh, my shoulder.
I'd better call for Watson.
Help! I need help!
Thanks for your help. It's too late. This man is dead.
Shoulder.
I'd better call for Watson.
Perhaps Holmes will find a way to free this poor man. I need help!
Holmes, have you seen any other injured people?
Please help me. My leg.
My name is Dr. Watson. Let me examine.
I need help! It hurts!
No bones appear to be broken. I think that an improvised bandage will do for now. One moment, and I'll fetch what I need. Now, let me apply the bandage.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you, Doctor. Thank you, Doctor.
I thought I was done for.
I'm a doctor. Will you allow me to look at your shoulder?
Ouch! Oh. Thank you for your help. Thank you for your help.
Holmes, it appears the police have arrested someone. Perhaps it is the person responsible for this disaster.
Let me go. You're talking nonsense.
Insulting a police constable, eh? That's quite enough.
What's happening here, constable?
Mr. Holmes! This gentleman here is the fellow who built the scaffolding which collapsed and caused this accident.
That ain't true. How were you hurt?
This hammer hit me on the leg.
How?
It flew out from the scaffolding I put up. When the damn thing collapsed, the hammer flew out and coshed me leg.
You were standing over there at the time.
Oh, aye. Yeah, that's right.
So it would not have been possible for him to bring the scaffolding down, Constable?
Perhaps it was poorly constructed.
Oh, right. Yes, of course. And what made it fall? Perhaps it was you, waving around that rotten stick of yours.
You'll wind up getting a taste of it if you carry on like this.
One moment, Constable. The scaffolding here has been entirely dislodged. It is unlikely that this disaster could have been the fault of this gentleman. Allow me to inspect the area. And if you could possibly be of use, close off the surrounding section. Do not grant anyone access, nor allow them to leave. Is that quite clear?
Absolutely, Mr. Holmes.
This accident is a little unusual. I need to concentrate on the details. I must include all the participants in the accident sequence. This cab was set on fire by the explosion at the lamp shop. The driver is dead. He was killed by the explosion. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
No.
This jaunting car would be capable of travelling at great speed. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
It all happened so quickly. There was an explosion.
Those wardrobes fell like dominoes. The pumpkins fell here after the sprung cart collided. Good day to you, sir. Would you mind answering some questions? I'm investigating this accident. Are you the driver of this cart?
Yeah. I was transporting vegetables from my farm to the London market.
What can you tell me about the accident?
I don't know. There was a collision. I felt the ground. I come over all dizzy.
What did you collide with?
That contraption up in front of me. He stopped all of a sudden and I tried to avoid him, but I wasn't quick enough.
Do you have any idea what might have caused this cab to stop so sharply?
No, no idea. What a bloody carnage.
This technical cab was involved in this tragic accident. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
Please, not now. I'm in shock.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
Please, not now. I'm in shock.
This carriage was struck by the scaffold when it fell. An old sprung cart. Which has seen better days. The old gas lamps in this square have been upgraded to electricity. I won't be able... That's it. This mechanism played a part in the accident, I'm sure of it. That's it.
My poor leg.
The axe was catapulted by the scaffold and it landed here. A common phaeton. An uncommon location. This cab hit the scaffold and caused it to fall. This horse was blinded by the flag, causing it to bolt into the window. The overturned lamps may well have caused the fire and explosion. A dead driver, another victim of the explosion. Celebratory bunting. This cab was set on fire by the explosion at the lamp shop. Celebratory bunting.
This is an absolute disaster.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
No, you can't. Go away.
My poor leg.
What do you make of this accident, Holmes?
The rope holding the bunting was torn apart. A large section of it is now missing.
Leg.
Mr. Holmes? Mr. Holmes?
I believe I've enough information about this accident. Now let's recreate the sequence of events. That's it. The technical cab's sudden halt caused this disaster, but the lamppost fell down afterwards. So why did the cab stop? Tattoo. This man was killed by electricity, as shown by the This man was armed with a revolver. Webley, I suspect. There's a metal strapping. Rasko, yes, I know him. He's a small-time local criminal. A piece of fabric drenched in solvent. Some kind of solvent. A pneumatic hammer. Mud. Oof, smells bad. This crank has been turned. Some kind of solvent. Some kind of solvent. A piece of fabric drenched in solvent. This cab was painted recently. There is some text underneath the paint here. It could be important. I'll need to find a way to remove this fresh paint. Underground Electric Railways Company of London. There is some electrical wire. I've not seen such a device before. The electrical charge which affected the technical cab came from here.
Mujeres ya pueden fumar en público, declara el juzgado. Hoy el magistrado Abdul sentenció que no se conocía delito que una mujer fume en lugares públicos, al menos en Londres. Procedió entonces a poner en libertad a Mary Thomas, Edna Custer y Elsie Watson, tres damas que habían sido arrestadas sin demora por fumar en Trafalgar Square.
I can see the technical cab very well from here. A single glass containing traces of alcohol. An open bottle of cheap wine.
My poor leg.
Holmes, I was looking for you. I have an idea about the accident.
Never mind. This one is murder.
What?
What?
You? You're a murderer,
you're
right?
Off your head.
Are you sure, Holmes?
Oh, yes. A murder and an accident, because the killer, by electrocuting the cab, created this chaos. And so this multiple crash is now our great chance.
Our great chance? Of what, Holmes?
The culprit could not have planned for this to happen, don't you see? And it is possible that he is still here due to the prompt arrival of the police. Now I see five men who could be our murderer. Let us take a look at the map.
Mr. Holmes?
That's it. Constable, I suspect three people here. Take them to Scotland Yard for questioning.
As long as I don't leave empty-handed, all's good and well.
I know that look, Holmes. Have you found something new?
That's right. In order to trap the cab, the killer must have known the precise route it would take. Or even, that could suggest the cab must have set out not far from here, in this very street, perhaps.
Remarkable. Holmes, I'm terribly sorry, but I must go to the hospital now to help tend to the wounded.
I understand, Watson.
But don't forget our earlier discussion.
Hmm?
About Kate.
This cab hit the scaffold and caused it to fall. Mud. Oof. Smells bad. There was a collision here. Fresh paint, but from something else. The technical cab collided and stopped here. The lock was forced.
En el distrito de San Víctor, en plena demolición de un viejo edificio, los operarios han descubierto un nido de víboras con más de 100 reptiles. Habitan los reptiles en el fondo de un pozo seco hace tiempo. En mitad del nido de víboras yacía el esqueleto de un niño, sin duda lanzado al pozo para que muriera. Sorprendentemente, el esqueleto en cuestión aún sostenía una carpeta de tafilete rojo, prácticamente toda la deshecha, a excepción de un trozo de papel legible que decía: "No reveles la conspiración".
Trail of mud goes through the entire room.
A workshop. Saleable items are produced here. It looks as though the carpet was placed here intentionally. An old access point to the sewers. Pneumatic drill, the same as the one that we found in the technical cab. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.